Last half hour, a case of vaping-related illness has been confirmed in Jefferson County. The county tells us the patient is young, under 24, and has a pulmonary injury. This is now one of 22 vaping-related illnesses in Missouri. But in the last 7 days, cases nationwide have increased 52%. The CDC says it is dealing with 805 cases now. Illnesses tied to vaping have led to 12 deaths across the country, one of those happening just last week here in St. Louis. Tonight in